All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we are live at Tommy's in Springfield. We're not at the Haunted House, but we got special guest stars with us tonight. We're going to play a little bit of music right here. I'm on the drum set. And,
hey, everyone.
All right, Jameson Chase, he's on guitar. We got the wonderful Willie on playing bass or guitar. I don't know what the hell he's playing tonight. We got Dave. Disco Dave playing guitar and bass and who knows what else. But we're going to play a little bit of music right here at Tommy. And here's the mirror view. Check it out. Cool. It's not, well, you're kind of scary.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it's the eyes. Look at those. Whoa. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, with the one and only from Hysteria City last year. You might recognize him as Porkchop, the infamous chainsaw guy. He was roaming around the streets. We don't know what he's going to be doing this year, but I'm thinking maybe Clown Asylum over there in that area. He might like that. I don't know. What do you think?
Possibly.
Yeah.
Just got to see.
So we just took them through the haunts that were kind of here last year, and we just want your opinion on the haunted houses. What do you think?
Much more eerie and suspenseful and altogether just creepier, and I was nervous to go around the corner because I knew something was coming.
Uh-huh. So we took them through, and we have one section now that we do something completely different. Isn't that right?
Yes, completely. It's a whole new haunt altogether.
Yeah, and we're doing something completely different that most haunts have never even done before. That's really cool. And we're kind of firing a ghost at you. And
yeah.
He didn't want to go around that corner there. As several people who have been into the haunt already had the same problem. They don't want to go around that corner. But so on your rating of 1 to 10... 1 being the worst, 10 being the best you've been through, what do you say?
That I've been through personally would be probably, yeah, 10.
So as if you were checking out haunted houses online, you know, in comparison to some of the cool ones you've seen, where would you put us, where would you rate us there?
Definitely the best in Oregon.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, awesome. That's coming from a guy who worked here last year. He's been to a lot of haunted houses. In fact, he makes some really cool Halloween props. And if you've seen our scarecrow out in the front there, he took one of our dummies that we had last year and did a number on him with some latex, made him look really cool. And now I made a cool stand for him. And he's out there in the cemetery. You'll see him when you come into the House of the Undertaker. So, you got a place these people could check out your Halloween stuff?
Yeah, on my Facebook page, Connor DeLess.
Oh, okay, cool. And do you have anything from your work at Hysteria City?
Yeah, I believe I do have some pictures of the scarecrow on there. I'll have to get more up there because I didn't. My phone died like right after.
Well, cool. I appreciate you coming out here and look forward to. He's spraying some cobwebs today, so kicking it up another level for the West Coast Haunt Convention. We're not going to be completely 100%, but we're going to be about, what would you say? I would say about 90%, 95%.
Yeah, good. Yeah, at least 95%.
Uh-huh.
At least.
It's looking good enough for people to go through, don't you think?
Oh, definitely. It's complete. It's a 180 from last year.
All right. Well, cool, man. Coming from you live right here at the warehouse of HysteriaCity.com.